on the downside today. See if there's anything sticking out. Amazon down 11, was down about 15. I think it just went up 90 points from the 50-day moving average 7 days ago. Pullback. MSC Industrials down 6. Google down 4. In the 3, Shire PLC. Stamps.com. Tesaro. Insight Corporation. Two or more. Clovis Oncology. Chipotle. Little pullback here. Nothing wrong with the good action, Chipotle. LGI Homes, one of the home builders that is not acting so well. WW Grainger. And that's it.